This game's pretty easy too, and you can win a lot more money than you can on cliffhangers.
I need some cash.
George, tell them all about it.
I hope you like money. You got a chance to win $25,000 in cash.
I like this one. Yeah.
Yeah. Punch-a-Bunch. Thank you, Manuela. Punch-a-Bunch. So we have this punch board here, flimsy paper, punch right through it. Each one of these cubby holes has a card with money printed on it. The breakdown's right there at the bottom. You get four chances. You can win four chances. So you're at least going to win one punch. So you're at least going to win $100. Congratulations.
Okay.
And then we got 200, 500. There's 10 $1,000 cards hidden in there. Eight $2,500 cards. Four of them are for $5,000. Two $10,000 cards.
Wow.
One $25,000 card.
Wow. I'm going for the $25,000.
Yeah. All you need is, you know, make some easy picks, have some lucky punches, and walk away with some money. Let's start off. Go ahead, Devin.
All right, here we go. First, you can grind salt, peppercorns, and spices with these rechargeable electric grinders.
Electric grinders. Higher or lower than 130?
Lower.
Lower than 130. Yes,
yeah.
Lower.
Woo! All right.
You got $100 in your pocket already. Next one, please.
Okay, next. You can roast marshmallows indoors or out with this concrete tabletop fire pit.
$30, higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher. It is $50.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo! Yeah. $50 to roast a marshmallow nowadays.
Oh, yeah.
Next one, please.
Okay, next. This insulated lunch bag features a water-resistant exterior and a leak-proof liner.
Hey. 45, higher or lower than 45?
I want to go lower.
Lower than 45. No, higher.
Man. That's a lot for a bag.
But he has Yeti to be done. Last one, please.
All right. Finally, you can disinfect phones and other small objects with this UVC sanitizer and phone charger that includes two USB ports.
Higher or lower than 160?
I think lower.
Lower than 160. It is... Yes! Three punches, sorry, Christian.
Sorry.
Anywhere you want. Anywhere you want. Three punches. One. Two. Three. Right in the middle. Well, this one's easy to remember. Manuela, the model who's in here, always keeps track. You know, once in a while, I figure out where the first one is. Amazing. Oh, hey.
Not bad.
$500. So, you want to keep this or throw it away and try for more?
I'm going to keep going, Drew.
Good man. That's what I was hoping. Thank you, Manuela. Like I said, squirrel. Okay, here we go. Man, I'm so sorry you threw away that $500. $5,000.
Oh, man, let me see. What's that? So, I'm going to stay.
I was going to stay?
Yeah.
$5,000, brother. Congratulations. Here. There you go. Now, the last card.
No, come on. Oh, come on.
The $10,000. $5,000 free dollars is $5,000 free dollars. Look at that guy. Three punches and a 5e and a $10,000 right here. Unbelievable. We're going to spin the wheel right after this.